Hello everybody! Meet Albert Marshnev, a 7-year-old from Israel who loves to dream and exercise. Although only 7 years old, Albert already loves judo, swimming and playing the piano. Music, according to Albert, is magical. And through music he thinks that we can change the world. Albert tells us that he wants to be famous. So, he'll be able to do some good and bring joy to people living everywhere. According to Albert, we need to be kinder to each other. And the way to lead that change is by showing personal example. Albert lives in Israel. He says that it's a beautiful country with amazing people. He especially likes the sea. Albert tells us that there are 3 seas, but one of them is called Dead Sea. So this might mean that we are left with only 2. In addition, he says that we have forests, but they are in the desert and it's really hot there, but sometimes it snows. It's really funny. He was born in Israel and he loves his home very much. But the thing he likes the most about it is that you can be yourself and everyone will appreciate you for who you are and what you do. For him, this is the stuff dreams are made of. Thanks for listening to Albert's story and good luck to everyone who participates.